bat doesn't use its mouth. Using its wingsuit, it scoops the prey with its tail. It sacrifices aerodynamics to form a cup like a baseball mitt. Then it transfers the moth to its mouth. All in a fraction of a second.